So what's the coolest thing you've done as a helicopter test pilot in Apache then?
I think the coolest thing is some great aerobatic manoeuvres. The aircraft is incredibly agile, it really is, and it's an absolute delight to fly. I've also done some hot and high altitude flight testing, which is real envelope expansion stuff with parachutes and oxygen, and that was really exciting as a professional test pilot. That's the kind of thing that I like to get involved in.
I've seen Apaches do some things that helicopters just shouldn't be able to do. So if you could just explain to people, how does the helicopter do those amazing maneuvers standing on its tail going backwards?
Well, it uses its energy in the most efficient way. Obviously, it can't sustain flight upside down, but it like a fixed-wing aircraft. But provided you go in with sufficient energy, you can easily loop and roll a helicopter. You can turn it upside down. And in fact, even more versatile than Apache aircraft like a Tiger and Lynx, which have even more rigid rotor heads. And the more rigid the rotor head, then the more flexibility you've got in maneuvering a helicopter.
I remember going down to Westlands and then proudly saying how they still have the world record for the fastest helicopter.
Yes.
And they're planning to try and beat their record, aren't they, with the new Lynx, isn't that right?
I think they might try and do that, absolutely, yes. I mean, the Lynx is a great aircraft, it really is. The mainstay of the British Army for a long time, and I think Future Lynx is going to continue that into the next foreseeable future.
Well, congratulations, Tim. You really made us proud. It's been a fantastic day for us here. You've been selected really well.
Thanks very much.